Did you see how easy that was? Did you see how fast that was? It's already transferring, and bam, it's there. Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to another tutorial from me. I'm Josh at Softorino, and in this video, I want to show you how to transfer audiobooks into your iPod Classic without using iTunes. It works with iPod Shuffle, it works with iPod Nano, and you don't need to use iTunes, no need to use any converters, whatever. Our software, our solution, allows you to just drag and drop any audiobook in MP3 or M4B format, and it will show up in your iPod Classic. That's how awesome it is. Now, I'm gonna show you how to do this with an iPod Classic I have right here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna need to first download WALTR. I'm gonna leave the link in the description below, install it and open it up. Okay, so let's assume you've installed it already. And this is how it's gonna look like. I'm opening it up. I'm using a Mac right now, but this works on PCs as well. Okay, so after you open up WALTR 2, it's gonna ask you to connect your iPhone, iPod, or iPad via USB. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take our USB cable, we're gonna take our iPod, and we're gonna go ahead and connect it via USB. And once it's connected, it should automatically show up in your WALTR 2 interface. So here we are. No matter if you have an iPod Shuffle, iPod Nano, whatever, it's still gonna work. We have an M4B file right here, and we have an MP3 audiobook right here. So we're gonna take MP3 and M4B, and we're gonna drag these audiobooks into our iPod Classic via just drag and drop. It's already transferring, and bam, it's there. Did you see how easy that was? Did you see how fast that was? Now, I'm unable to record what's actually going on in my iPod. Once you disconnect it, you can go ahead and disconnect it like this. Click eject. Oh. Once you disconnect it, go into your iPod and find it under the audiobook section, or if it's an MP3 file, find it in your music section, okay? It was that easy. So go into music, go into audiobooks, and here it is, audiobooks. As you can see, the same audiobook that we just transferred. All right, guys, thank you for watching. It was that easy. You can download WALTR 2 from the link I'm providing in the description below. It's free to download. There's a free trial for 24 hours. You get no restrictions, so you don't have to buy it just to get these files on your iPod or iPhone. Okay, you can just transfer them and they will stay with you forever. And if you ever want to use it again, you can go ahead and buy a full license and use it forever. It was that easy. I hope you guys give me a thumbs up if you do like it. If you don't, give me a thumbs down. You can comment, and you can also contact our support. It's 24/7 if you have any trouble. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching.